Hi, I'm Mike with Lenovo. In this video, I'm going to show the best practices to follow while servicing internal and external batteries in Lenovo laptop and tablet systems. There are a few procedures that must be followed when servicing batteries, and I will cover each of them. Some systems, like the ThinkPad X1 Carbon, are equipped with an emergency reset hole that can be useful if the computer stops responding or cannot be turned off by pressing the power button. To perform the reset, disconnect the AC power adapter and insert a straightened paperclip into the emergency reset hole to press the button. This will reset the computer. If a laptop is booting up with a blank screen, or if there's an issue where the laptop will not power on, one possible solution is to perform a power cycle. To do this, first disconnect the AC adapter and remove the external battery. Press and hold the power button for 15 seconds, then release it. Reinsert the battery and then reconnect the AC adapter. If the procedure works, you should be able to turn on the computer. Some Lenovo laptops have internal batteries, some have external batteries, and some have both. There are even some systems with two internal batteries, like the ThinkPad T460S. Before servicing a laptop with internal batteries, you must first disable it in the BIOS settings. Power down the system and disconnect the AC adapter. Then power on the system and continually tap F1 to enter the BIOS. If you receive a general help window, press enter to continue. Use the right arrow key to select the configuration menu. Use the down arrow key to highlight the power menu and then press enter. In the submenu, use the down arrow key to highlight the disable built-in battery option. Press enter and then verify that yes is highlighted. Press enter again to accept. The system will automatically power off. Allow 3 to 5 minutes to cool before servicing the system. In order to enable the internal battery again, you only need to plug in the AC adapter and power the system on. This will automatically enable the battery. If the system does not have the disable internal battery function in BIOS, you should open the cover and disconnect the battery from the system board before servicing the machine. To service a laptop with only an external battery, power down the system, close the lid, and flip the system over. Most external laptop batteries have two release latches. Press the latches outward and slide the battery out of the system. To replace the battery, align it with the slot and then slide the battery into position. In order to remove or replace an internal battery, you must first disable it or disconnect it from the system board. Remove any screws that are holding the battery in place and lift it from the system. To replace the internal battery, place it into the system using the screw holes for alignment. Install the screws and connect the battery to the system board. For systems that use both an internal and external battery, you will still need to go through the process of disabling the internal battery. Do this before removing the external battery. This concludes our video on the best practices to follow when servicing batteries in Lenovo systems.